Assalamu alaikum, this is Porosh, and on Adobe Animate for All, here one of the members have commented here saying that is there a way that I can connect my Animate CC exam that I have created to Excel and will automatically send it via email, and I have replied that it is possible, and he wanted to know that how is it possible. And so I'm gonna show you how to play .swf file on Excel. And first, to do so, all you have to do is to put your swf file and .xlsx file into the same folder. And here on my desktop I have a folder called Project Shockwave, and inside this folder I have a .swf file, and this .swf file is like this, and I'd like to play this .swf file into Excel. Okay, so inside the same folder I will make a new Excel worksheet and rename this worksheet. You can name anything you'd like to. I rename it project, and then go inside that .xlsx file, and to do so you have to enable shockwave. Okay, but you must have this developer tab on your Excel file. If you don't see this developer tab, all you have to do is to go to file and here click on option, and here on customize ribbon you can see this developer tab. All you have to do is to just check this developer tab, and you can find this developer tab here. Okay, so to play .swf movie on Excel, you must have to enable shockwave flash first. Okay, to do so, all you have to do is to go to this link that I have already given on my video description. Okay, just copy this link and open your browser and then visit the site, and here you see here next to download you can see enable control.zip. all you have to do is to download this file, it has already been downloaded. So here it has given me a zip folder, extract this, and I just delete the zip file. And here inside this folder you can see that there are three files. Install all this file, and if you install this, it will be entered on your registry. Yes, the key and value contained in C blah 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 shockwave enable have been successfully added to the registry. All you have to do is to just add these files on your registry, and then open the Excel file and go to your developer tab, and here you see a control called insert control, and just click here, and at the below right hand side you can see more control. Just click here, scroll down to find this shockwave flash object. Okay, just click here, select it, and press OK. You see that my cursor has been changed. Just all you have to do is to just drag it into your worksheet, and it gives me this box, this envelope type box, and all you have to do is to just click right side of your mouse and go to property, and here on the movie section all you have to do is to just put your SWF file name. So in my case it is quiz.swf, so I'm gonna copy all including extension and then go back to my Excel file, and here on movie section I'll just paste the name. Okay, and that's it. I think just close your Excel file, save it, and if I open this, here it says a warning message. All you have to do is to just check this, I recognize this content, allow to play, and then continue. You see the SWF file is here on my Excel file, working fine. Okay, and that's it. When you email this file to a client, all you have to do is to keep this SWF file and the Excel file together into a folder, and then you have to mail it, and I think that will run. Okay, and if you think that this tutorial helps you, then please do subscribe me and put a comment, share this video so that other people may learn it. Okay.